She's widely published in journals of psychology. She teaches clinical psych at Palo Alto University. What I'm trying to say is that this is the last thing that she needs, but she's doing it for her country, 'cause she's Dr. Christine Blasey Ford. Yeah. Oh, this boy held her down when she was just 15. Tried to tear off her clothes and covered her mouth so no one could hear her scream. Is that a youthful indiscretion? Befitting of a judge supreme? Fuck you, says Dr. Christine Blasey Ford. Oh, why didn't she report it soon as she left the party? But she knew no one would believe her. Yeah, she knew how it would be. And the more things change, they stay the same in this goddamn country. 'Cause now it's 30 years later, and Brock Turner is walking free. Well, this had to be one of the hardest choices she'll ever make. She's gone into hiding now, she's under siege every day. She knew the consequences, yeah, she did it anyway. 'Cause she's doing it for her country, she's Dr. Christine Blasey Ford. Oh yeah. And I hope that someday soon she'll be able to get back to psychology, designing statistical models for research at the university. No matter how things turn out, she'll go down in history as a warrior for truth. She's Dr. Christine Blasey Ford. Christine Blasey Ford. Dr. Christine Blasey Ford.